Mason, we need to talk. I've been thinking about this for a long time, and I've met somebody else, so I think we should break up. I'm so sorry. I'm so confused. Can't we just be friends?
Do you see now why, class? I had you read those short stories. They're a perfect bridge that ascends right into my favorite subject of the whole year, and that's poetry. For the next class, I want each of you to pick out your favorite poem, and you're going to read it aloud when you come to class next time. But choose wisely. The poem you pick will say a lot about you. Ugh. As of right on cue, the bell. Auf Wiedersehen, class. See you next time, and don't forget your poems.
All right, Mason, I'm gonna have to ask. What's wrong, dude? You've been really down lately.
Yeah, we all noticed, and I think even Dr. Williams noticed.
Guys, Maddie broke up with me.
Dude, that sucks.
Yeah, it was a big shock, and now I just feel terrible.
You know, I think of just the thing that'll make you feel better and get over her.
I don't know, Mike.
Trust me, it's good. I'll tell you tonight when we chill.
All right.
I'll see you guys later.
All right, Mike, what is it?
Yeah, come on, man. I'm really curious.
All Mason needs to get out of his slump is a, drum roll, please. Thank you, Charlie. A date me profile.
Oh, yeah, I've heard of that.
I did, too. I'm not doing it.
Come on, man. Seize the day. Carpe diem. You might meet a really cute girl.
All right, I'll do it. All right, I finished.
Okay, let's see it. You sound lame, dude.
Yeah, Game of Thrones is your favorite TV show. Les Miserables is your favorite book. You want to own a 1920s automobile?
I'm sorry, Mason, but this needs to be changed.
Yeah, here, we'll just change this, and then we'll change this. All right, cool. Now, your favorite movie, Batman, not Amadeus. You no longer collect Legos, and your favorite NFL team, New York Jets, because every guy needs an NFL team.
But that's not me, guys.
But you want to impress a hot girl, right? Here you go. Already a perfect match. And she's not too bad. I'll go ahead and message her for you.
Wait.
Whoa. Hey there. Want to go to a picnic Saturday? Send.
I hate you guys.
Here you go.
I can't believe this.
What, Mason? What is it?
She already responded yes, asking for a time and place to meet.
Go with it, buddy. You can't just let this go. Now it's time to be the cool Mason from your profile.
So, you like football, right?
Yeah, I watch games every Sunday.
Yeah, my favorite team is New York.
Giants or Jets?
Cool Mason. What does cool Mason know about football?
Giants. Jets. Definitely the Jets.
Do you have any soda?
Oh, shoot. I forgot I really like soda on the profile.
No, just water.
No soda at all?
I must have been drinking so much this week that I guess I ran out.
Yeah, I guess water's fine.
Okay.
There's a button on the side to open it.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry.
It's fine, it's just water.
Alright.
Thanks. Is that classical music?
No, it's the theme to the Batman movie.
How'd it go?
It was awful.
Why? He seemed so cool in his profile.
He was cool, Allie. I think he was actually cool, but just faking it to be like his profile. You know, maybe he likes different things.
Yeah, because obviously cool guys like old cars, classical music, and what's that movie called again?
Amadeus. And even still, the profile should have been true to me. I just wish I had been regular Grace.
Exalt, O shores, and ring, O bells. But I, with mournful tread, walk the deck, my captain lies, fallen, cold, and dead.
What a wonderful poem. One of my personal favorites. Mason, would you like to come up next?
My poem is Masks by Shel Silverstein.
She had blue skin, and so did he. He kept it hid, and so did she. They searched for blue their whole life through, then passed right by and never knew.